Hopefully it sounds okay. Cool. All right. So we're going to check this out. Oh, actually, no, not resume. Excuse me. We're going to start from the beginning. Welcome to Master Plan Tycoon. First, let's learn how to control the camera. Oh, yep. Mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Oh, okay. Lumber camp. And a sawmill. Oh. Now we need some stones. Quarry next to the stones. And stones to the storage. So now we've got stones and planks going to the storage. So now we need a fishery here. Oh, right. Now we just need fish and water. Oops. Okay, so now we need a farm. Let's build a farm. Oh, tier one? Farm. We need to diversify the diet of our settlers. Let's build a farm so that we can start producing bread. So we need a mill and a well to make a bakery. So we need the well to the bakery and the meal to the back bakery. Something seems to be wrong. It looks like the bakery is not getting maintenance and can't work. To solve this problem, it is necessary to build another storage nearby. A building requiring maintenance can only be operated within the range of storage. So we're going to make another storage node. Alright. What is this? It looks like it's a special mission. But in order for us to go there, we need to make preparations. Oh. Mined stones are now split equally between the storage and brick mission. We don't have the time to wait. Disable the link between the quarry and the storage. Okay. Any resources for the brick mission? But we must not forget about the needs of the master. Build another quarry and connect it to the storage. So we'll build another quarry and connect it to the storage. And now to business. Do you see the inn resources from Master the Inn? Oh, yes, the inn node. Resources from Master will be sent here. Build a storage so we can use them. Okay. It looks like we don't have a source for planks. We need to fix this. Build a lumber camp and sawmill. I just want to make sure that I can actually be heard. Okay, I can. It's a little chilly. Let's make some clothes, then our settlers will feel much warmer. In the brick mission? Or out here? No, in the mission. In the mission, okay. Sewing workshop. Just look at those cute sheep. But the workers don't seem so happy, because the sheep seem to have food, but they don't. We need to restore justice. Oh, we need... we need a well and a fishery. All storage in a location share a common storage. Okay, so we need a different... So this is only the brick mission storage. Okay. When I was playing this before, that didn't make any sense to me. This might be a little bit messy. So we're just gonna do this. Just to keep it clean. There. Just need the clothes. It sounds intimidating, but I've heard miners refuse to work without beer. So let's build a brewery. And just to make sure that we keep it clean, we're just gonna build another storage node. And then we need a farm. And a well. Oh shit. Actually, do we actually need a farm? It's gonna make us build another well. Okay. Thank you. we're just gonna do this. Cool. Is that another donation? I didn't see that one. Okay. So we need a clay pit. There. And then a brick factory. Clay goes there, and then the brick goes into the storage. I guess it doesn't need to go. Oh, yeah, I guess it doesn't really need to go into this storage. Alright, we have bricks now, but there are no beer and clothes in Master, and we can't deliver them from Brick Mission, so you'll have to build them here. Remember how it's done? What? Bricks need to go there. Oh, no, node storage is full. Right. Got bricks now, but there's no beer or clothes. Oh! This bad boy up. Alright, we've got beer brewing. Now we just need a sheep farm. Sewing workshop. and another storage. Bingo, that makes sense. Okay, I was gonna say, it's making clothes, right? Now just wait. Chris, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome on in. Hopefully you can hear me okay. I'm trying to be quiet. My girlfriend's sleeping in the other room. And I don't have my usual setup. But I hope you're doing well. Start making sausages, build the next building, but don't forget to balance the production of other chains. Right. Is this even gonna work? Really? 80 hours a week, man. I can't even imagine. Most I've ever worked is probably close to 70. What's the problem? We don't have any bread? Alright, well, we'll just... Outside storage range. Yeah, I know. Two p.m. all the way until 7 in the morning, Monday through Friday. Some days it's rough. Yeah, I can imagine. Do you like your job? Well, do you like both of them? Or do you like at least one of them? Okay, so now we've got the meal and that. We'll build another storage here to put that stuff in. And then we need need something to make bread. No, not moonshine bread. We've got plenty of water. Uh-oh. Let me put the bakery there. This is a very inefficient setup. Oh wait, no, I don't want that. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move this stuff back. One is super easy, custodian at Central and Kroll, second job is factory, and I hate it. Now it pays well, and kind of trying to pay some stuff off. Gotta suck it up, or so I'll suck it up for now, then I'll be finding something that I will like down the road. Hey man, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Especially in this economy. Okay, so now that all of that is doing that, we should be able to get... We've got everything we needed for the butchery. Alright, it's all coming together. It looks like a fucking mess, but it's all coming together. That's all that matters. Our settlement is growing. Some of the trails already look quite challenging. To make them easier to use, our builders came up with a new thing, Pillar. It lets you reroute routes. Build it and think about how you can optimize some routes now. Okay. What do we got down here? Limestone missions? Ports? A copper mission? Damn, there's a lot of shit. And what is this? Like a fort? I don't know. What's wrong with this? Oh, dude, we had too much clothes, that's the problem. So now what? We need a cotton plantation and a cotton mill. Oh, for overalls? Oh, actually, you know what? Yeah. Then we need a felt workshop. Not a fur factory. Then overalls into the storage. And now we'll have overalls. Oops, looks like we forgot to get our workers drunk. To do this, we need to produce several moonshine. I do not approve of drinking in the workplace, but it's not like there's anyone to stop them. First, let's grow the right ingredients. So we need a potato farm. And a sugarcane plantation. And we're gonna build another storage. Moonshine factory. And then what we can actually do. Really? Why is it not frickin' reverse? No, this is terrible. Okay. So we'll get rid of that. then I guess we'll just build another storage. This doesn't seem very efficient. As before, we need to send some resources from the list below. It won't be sent without them. Oh, steel mission. I mean, we already have them in storage, so we could be just send them straight there. So I was just making sure that stream is still running okay. Alright, ready to go looking for steel? Click the steel mission and go. Let's go into the steel mission. So now we need to figure out how to get output of coal, steel, and beams, steel beams, into the out, and then into the storage. Alright, so now we need internal storage. It's good that we have a supply of resources from the master, but we will have to extract the basic resources ourselves. Okay, so we need storage. Lumber camp. And the sawmill. We'll just put another storage node up here. It doesn't really matter. Can't take sausages, moonshine, and overalls, which we got from Master. Let's build these chains here. You did it not so long ago, so I won't pester you. Here's a list of the resources you need. Alright, so we need sausages. There we go. Now we have the stuff we need. Do we have water in here? No. Go. Oh, that doesn't really work. We still need a mill. Wait. Oh, right. I wasn't building a bakery. I needed a pig farm. We'll just put the pig farm down here. I was gonna say, what's the problem? Not enough resources to start production. What do you mean? There's a ton of water in there. What's the issue with the grain? Fish. There we go. Let me just wait for the butchery. Boom. Actually, there. Boom. Then we need moonshine. We'll just build down here. We need the potato farm, we need the sugarcane plantation. we'll just send that moonshine right up there. And then for overalls, where's the sheep farm? Do we not have one? We do not. So, cotton plantation. The rain is good for that. Oh, let's build another quarry. Cotton mill, felt workshop. Still need more stone. How much stone do we have? 12. There we go. That's not gonna work. I guess we'll just put the fur factory here. That's not gonna work. We'll reroute these to goddamn. This does need to look a little bit prettier. So we can make sure that the overalls are actually going somewhere. Because it needs to go into the storage. There we go. Bingo. We're here for the steel beams. I hope you didn't forget. Let's start with the steel. So we need an iron mine. And a coal mine. And then we need a furnace. Oh, that's another donation. Wait, what's up? Okay, we're gonna continue this. Well, basically, if you're watching this live, nothing's going to happen. I'm just going to make a mark. If you're watching this on YouTube, that's going to be the end of this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video.